Deacon, good to see you.
How's life treating you, Blair?
Yep.
Got good shit in stock today.
This is Lost Lake. You out there?
Hey, Ricky.
I've been looking for you. Finally got power back on to most of the camp, including my cabin.
Great. Hey,
I even found an old water heater that works. Guess I'm gonna get my hot shower, yeah?
Great.
Hey, where are you?
Look, Schizo and I, we're gonna get to that core for those explosives and seal the caves, remember?
But where? The only place around here with dead cord is...
Ricky, hey, you're cutting out. I can't hear you. I'll talk to you just as soon as we get back.
Out here, there ain't nothing but murderers and drifters and raiders. Use this.
Hey, it's okay. You're gonna die out here. I know of a camp where it's safe.
Camp? Where? Show me. I'll go.
Head to Lost Lake. Ask for Ricky Patel. She'll take you in.
Oh, I was done for. Holy shit, you know? Thank you so much. Oh, man.
Tell them it was Deacon. They'll know. Okay, keep running. Stay out of sight.
Hey,
what are you doing?
What we're gonna do is go in through their goddamn back door.
On foot? You never told me we were going on foot.
Remember what happened the last time you took your noisy ass bike in there?
Good point.
Hey, they'll never even see us.
So, Iron Mike said that he sent you to parlay with Carlos.
Wait, the old man told you that? Yeah, sure. Okay. I guess there's no harm in you being in the know, seeing as how you and your bro are part of the camp now.
Oh, must have gone well, seeing as how we're just going in through what? What'd you call it? Their goddamn back door?
The meet and greet? Oh, yeah, it went swell. Like trying to negotiate with a barrel of monkeys all whacked out on PCP. But you know what? Long as we don't get caught tonight, the old man's treaty might just hold after all.
Even though Boozer and I just had a run-in with them at Rogue Camp.
Hey, Carlos said there was a mistake. Some rogue rippers. Get it? Anyway, he said it wouldn't happen again.
And you believe him?
What the hell do I know? I'm just one of Mike's flunkies, same as you. Shit. You hear that?
Yeah, wolves.
You think they're infected?
Guess we're gonna find out. How'd you get through before?
Yeah, there used to be an old wooden ladder left by miners or spelunkers or some shit. Come on. Over here. Boost me up. You ready?
Yeah.
Go. Got it. Look around down there. See if that ladder's there somewhere. I'll take a look up here.
Okay, hurry it up. We gotta be in and out of Ripper territory before it gets light.
Yeah? Tell me something I don't know. Wolves! Look out!
I got him! Nice headshot. Schizo, where the hell are you?
Hold on, I got it.
Fresh meat.
Watch your head.
Got it.
Found a map in Mike's papers, showing some of these old Forest Service trails.
I'm sure Iron Mike loves you rifling through his shit.
What the old man doesn't know won't hurt him.
Sure.
Anyways, you can see the trail's in bad shape. It was marked on the map as closed. See that?
Yeah, a Ripper bonfire.
You ever seen one before?
No.
They call it a gathering. Heard they do all kind of messed up crap. Let's go around. I don't want any part of that.
How with that? I want to see it.
What? You got a death wish?
Not anymore. Look, I want to see for myself what these assholes go through, you know, rest in peace, get low, all that shit.
Okay. But you stick with me. We get separated, we're in deep shit.
Following you.
Hey,
got themselves. Had a guy who went to one of the rituals or whatever the fuck. He said that the Rippers are jacked up on some PCP or something. They don't feel the pain.
Well, let's go around.
That's what I was thinking. You ever see anything like that before?
No, not like that.
Me either. That's why we gotta keep our heads down. We get caught out here, there ain't enough bullets to take them down.
I hear ya. Sure you know where you're going?
It's me.
But you're sure this is the right way?
Yeah? Why?
I used to ride through here back in the day.
What?
My old lady used to work out here. There was a research lab east of Iron Butte Lodge. Anyway, I'd ride out here. I swear the transportation complex is back that way.
Let's just keep going. You'll see. It's this way.
They use air horns to attract freaks. Come on.
We are not here to start a war.
Give me a second. Give me a second.
Oh, Jesus.
Somebody. Someone, please.
Come on.
Please.
Come on, we gotta go.
No. We're not leaving her to the freaks.
What? No.
Shizzle, we are not leaving
her. This is not why we are here. Shit. Yeah, okay. Okay.
Okay. I got her. What? Shh.
Her legs are broken. She ain't going anywhere, bro. We gotta get a move on. Just do it.
Hey, sweetheart. Sweetheart? It's gonna be okay. It's gonna be okay. It's fine. It's okay. It's okay.
Way.
I'm fine.
You did the right thing, you know.
Just drop it, Schizo.
We've all had to do.
Drop it. Get down.
Wait, Jesus, now. Oh. It's a fucking horde.
No, that ain't no horde. What the fuck is it? Rippers.
Come on. They're batshit fucking crazy. Seen their leader, Carlos?
No.
He looks crazier than any of them. Got scars all over his back, arms, legs. And that's what I keep telling Mike. You can't have a treaty with crazy people.
I told you, Schizo, I'm not going against Iron Mike.
Come on. There gotta be another way in.
Hey, hold up. Let's take a look around.
What are you talking about?
Well, we have no idea what's in there, so let's look around. See if we can scavenge anything.
Yeah, okay, sure. Why not? Take a look around and see if you can find anything.
Nothing like scrap.
What do you think? Try this door?
Wait, slow down. You don't know what's in there.
This time of night, it should be clear. Don't worry.
Another bounty.
I never saw it. It was on me so fast.
Yeah, that can happen.
Yeah, I guess. Hey, Deke. I owe you one. I mean it.
Nah, forget it. Let's just go get the dead cord and get the hell out of here. Here, help me. We can get in through here.
Oh, I don't know, man.
Come on.
Fine. Are we still going in there?
We got a choice. You ready? You get under, I'll hold it.
No, you go. I got it. Go. Go.
Okay.
All right, hold it for me.
Oh, shit.
God damn it.
Yeah, it's jammed.
Pull.
Yes, jammed. Okay. No, that's all right. All right, go around. I'll find a way to open the side door from here. Here.
Deke!
Oh, shit.
Some of this.
Whew. Okay.
Locked inside a warehouse with a bunch of pissed off newts. What do you think's going on?
Locked tight.
Got it. Here, here, the door's unlocked.
Jesus. You okay?
Yeah, just a little newt, right? Come on.
Yeah, let's just find the dead cords.
What do you think?
Foreman's office is up there. That's where they'd keep it.
Great. How are we gonna get up there?
Come on, I'll give you a boost.
Wait a minute, you just want me to go first, in case there's something up there.
Oh, you got me. Now, come on.
Yeah, okay.
All right, you ready?
Yeah.
Up. Okay. Up. Oh my God.
Okay, I'm up. Give me a sec.
Find something I can use to climb up.
Here. Watch your head.
Not so hard.
Hey, this has got to be it. Bingo. Here, hold this open while I grab it.
Why don't I just grab it? Why don't you still don't trust me?
As a matter of fact, I do. Come on, let's get the hell out of here.
Schizo, I just want to say thank you.
Nah, man.
For coming out here with me, helping out.
Jesus, just...
Nah, I mean it. I mean, we weren't exactly welcome at Lost Lake.
Just drop it, okay?
schedule once we get back to camp. Why don't you look? What are you doing?
I'm sorry, brother.
Here's the only way.
Do you know who I am?
No.
I thought rivers don't have names.
We are on the path. My followers.
My followers have all given up their names. Except for me. For now.
Uh-huh. Carlos.
Jesse, what the fuck?
I kept my name, and I kept my memories of how you and Boozer and Jersey Jim held me down. Well, Jack took a torch to my back.
Jesse, that was a long time ago. We didn't really...
Oh, yeah. I remember screaming, "It's okay."
I also remember something else I learned that day. Something important. Everything about you. Everything that makes you who you are.
Oh, it can be burned away. Until nothing remains but your name. That's what the freaks are, you know. I learned that too. That's why we need to be just like them.
Okay. If we're gonna do this, you're gonna talk me to death.
Oh. We are gonna do this. Deacon St. John. We're not gonna do this alone, though, are we?
No!
No, you!
We're not gonna do this without Boozer, are we?
We gotta finish this together, the three of us.
Oh,
yeah. One down. And what? About a dozen to go. Maybe more.
What are the odds? The three of us, you, me, Boozer, still alive, brought together here at the end of the world.
What the fuck have you done to Boozer?
Oh, he's not here yet. But he will be. Soon enough.
It is you. I saw them bring you in.
Lisa.
No. That's not my name. I'm on the path. I don't have a name anymore. None of us do. Everyone I ever cared about is dead.
Lisa. Listen to me.
Do you know why we want to be like them? Like the freaks?
No.
It's because they don't remember what they've lost. Who they've lost.
Lisa.
She's gone.
Good.
I can't let them see me. If they see me, they bring the whole place down on my head.
The pain will set you free. Your body is an empty vessel. We carve it to stars continue.
Isn't that gonna work?
The pain will set you free. Your body is an empty vessel.
Lose yourself. Feel the emptiness that is the one mind. Be free.
Feel the pain. Embrace it. Lose yourself. Feel
the give me a chance. You find the path. One mind, yeah, right.
Got me. Did it. It's a bonfire. It can't be hard to miss. Thank you.
This is it. This has got to be it.
Got a question for you. What's the deal? Huh? You just drag people in here, fuck with them, steal their shit, and then what, take it all and throw in the bonfire out there? Is that the idea? Jesus Christ. Oh, hello. Yeah. Got another question for you. Where's my cut?
What?
My cut, my leather jacket, my fucking leather jacket. Who took it?
Don't know.
Okay.
Wait, he just left! You just took it and left not long ago! Join us, brother.
Gotta take a closer look. Okay, let's see. What's going on here? Over here. He just left.
You got me.
Okay, let's take a look around. Which way? He just left. This way. These are fresh. Hey. Do me a favor. Take that shit off.
We will cut away your soul!
Thanks. Shit, little asshole.
Something's in there. Out here.
will never be found.
No!
No, motherfucker! Lisa. Lisa, listen to me. Okay. They know you freed me. It's not safe here. So come with me. Come
no.
on. Fine. Don't come with me, but you can't stay here. You have to run because they will kill you. Do you understand me?
Yeah.
Go! As you can, stay off the roads, keep moving no matter what. Go.
You want mine?
Let's see. Boozer, you there? Boozer, if you can hear me. Look, it's Schizo. He sold me out. The Rippers. Boozer, they're coming. Warn Iron Mike. There we go. Get back to my bike. Bike.
What was that?
Angelus Ripper sermon. Fuck off. Fuel can. Yeah. Get back to my bike. Thank you. This is it. I should have never let Schizo talk me into that shit. Such an idiot. I should have seen it coming. What the hell did I let Schizo get the drop on me? Goddamn Jesse, Williamson, Carlos, the lead piece of shit.
You are wrong!
Yeah, I should have done more than burn your tat off, Jesse.
Breathe!
Goddamn throat. Almost there.
Boozer. Lost Lake Camp, come in. Schizo's on his way with Rippers. Do you read me? Does anybody read me? Lost Lake. Damn it! Oh! There. Boozer, are you there? Ricky, Lost Lake Camp, is anyone there?
Deacon.
Yeah, it's me. Wait, hold on.
Deacon, Mike sent riders to find you.
Ricky, the Rippers are after Boozer.
Deacon? No.
Hey, don't shoot, it's Deacon. My Mike sent us to find you.
Rippers!
Keep going! I'll keep them off you! We need to get back to the camp! Don't worry, I got this!
We gotta stop them!
More of them! No, don't stop! Keep going!